it's rolled down into the Lightning zone. Evans to the point. Romanov shooting. Scores! Alexander Romanov! His first Stanley Cup playoff goal!
7 second shift, and it's a memorable one. Vasilevskiy tries to play it. Good job by Evans keeping him alive. Traffic in front, and this one goes flying through. I don't know if it hit Lekkonen there or not, but Weber, who stayed out with Kulak, once he got in the offensive zone, Romanov's there, gets it through, and how about that reaction? The Stanley Cup playoffs are all about creating moments. There's a great...